polar bear room. And now we are headed to room number 3.
Sorry.
This is too dark for you at home to see this, but this is really...